Passion.
My passion.
Yeah, we're all here for passion.
We can talk about that later. So, if the police here really want us to back up, then they can confirm what I said, that someone fell down the stairs. Is that right? Someone fell down the stairs. No one's being arrested. My interest is here is peace. I don't want these guys to be running them down, getting stuffed in cages. No, I don't disagree. I think they should all quit their jobs and join the fucking revolution.
Yeah.
But I'm just trying to broker a fucking peace
here. Fuck the police for
that.
Yeah.
What's going on,
Jack?
What are your openers? Water. Very simple, very inexpensive. Also, there's another main thing, reverse osmosis, which uses filtration. It's a little more expensive. But those are your best two bets. The thing in Toronto is the fluoride that they put in our water is actually called hydrofluorosilicic acid. It's an industrial byproduct that comes from Florida. It actually comes from the smokestacks of their plants, of their fertilizer plants. And this fluoride has coal contaminants, it has mercury, it has lead, it has radioactive nucleotides. It's not just regular fluoride, it's not calcium fluoride. So, you know, other things, what you do is your food, right? Our food in Canada is also grown with this thing called superphosphate soil. It's actually radioactive because the biggest industry in Canada is the power industry. But what they do is they mine a bunch of ore. After they get the uranium, they're left with a bunch of radioactive soil called phosphorus. So they just sell it to our fertilizer companies, and our fertilizer companies sprinkle it over our food. So we're eating radioactive food. It's very important to get into organic, to grow on your own, and to also learn about all the wild edible plants that are easily found in our woods, in our own backyards. There's like 39 edible berries, there's like 20-something edible mushrooms, there's over 87 edible plants.
Yeah, edible mushrooms!
I'm gonna wrap it up.
Yeah.
And it was gone. We live under a government that destroys, by law, our environment and our future, the futures of our children. And no one speaks of it. Why?
Dad!
Ask me!
Why?
Fear!
They're asleep. They can't do anything about it. Exactly. Profit over people.
Yeah.
They don't want to have a. The Harper regime does not have our interests in mind. So many people I see burning their ballots. Well, we need to vote these fucking people out next year.
Yes.
How many people are going to vote the Harper regime out next year?
Woo!
I don't want to see anything but campaigns. Strategically voting ridings to remove the conservative government. It was effective in the provincial election. It will be effective again in the federal. Get on board and help us. Thanks.
Woo!
Harper's the fucking devil!
Female, any females want to talk?
That's real fun.
Thank you.
March. Wednesday, November 5th, 2014. We do not forget. Expect us.
Thank you.
And to think, we rather stay unhappy and avoid reality, working endlessly until the
Thank you. We are here to run our individual dreams. We want for common a plan to care for. coming to the mayor. Just the Illuminati. Don't even think about them. They're not fucking important. They will never control this universe or this world. No one body of people can control anything.
Power here.
People power!
Nice.
Wrapping up for this event, really nice month. November 5th, 2014, Wednesday.
We have the only way to do it is to jump on. seen all our past generations, doing nothing, you know? That's the problem. We have no, there is not enough, there is a lot of people thinking our way, they're just very scared. They're scared of their job, they're scared of the benefits, they're scared of everything. They're not gonna be able to lose. Yeah, but from my point of view, we're doing a whole new way, but at the end of the day, we have nothing. We have to stand right now before. Even with that much of the, that other CM, a lot of that means that everyone, any policeman, yeah, people say, well, I'm not hostile, what do I have to worry about? Yeah, but what about it in the future?
Well, I guess it's not wrapping up. Two, Eaton Center.
definitely I have to.
I don't fucking know, brother.
Thank you.
your lives exactly.
Then we'll get some merch.
We need to stay together. We need to come along.
All over the world.
We're not not here out of fear. We're not here to spread fear-mongering and lies. We're here because we're sick and tired of it. We're here because we all know we're one, and we know that when we're born with the right thing to do in our hearts. Like my friend saying here, you're taking pictures because you want to be a part of it. You may ask yourself, what is it? This is the 1 million mass march. This is when like-minded people get together and stand up for what's truly important in the world. Our freedom, our rights, our vigilance. We just want to live in peace. When you hear all these horrible things happening on the news, people aren't doing those things. They're government black flag operations to put fear in our hearts. Because the truth is, we're all highly advanced spiritual beings, just having a human experience.
We're not here to
suppress our minds with consumerism and toxins and media. What do you think we were born here for? You know, the real reason is we're all co-creators in this universe. We all actually have the ability to put real, tangible things into 3D existence. We are all supposed to be here.
We don't need censorship.
There's no rules tonight. We all came here in the goodness of our hearts because we care for every single one of you people. If anyone has any questions, we encourage you to come up and speak to us. We're all open-minded people. We all want to share ideas. We want you to stop drinking fluoridated tap water. It's not just the fluoride in the water that's hurting you. It's not even a natural version of fluoride. We want you to stop eating genetically modified food. They've been proven in lab studies, and the studies only lasted for 2 weeks, that they give the lab rats cancer. We want you to question everything. We want you to stop being so distracted. We want you to be happy. And how can you do that? By gaining self-esteem, by gaining more knowledge. The more knowledge you have, the more self-respect you will have, and the more you'll be able to help people around the world. Stop watching TV. Go on the news and research what's in your heart, and then go and teach someone about it. That's why we're here, to help one another and to teach people things. Not to fucking play video games, but not to say.
We are one. We are love. 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 We are one.
We are love.
We are one.
Woo! Woo!
We are your brothers, your sisters, your mothers, and your fathers. We are your neighbors. We are the people, and we have the power. We live under a threat flag. The government that muzzles scientists tramples their rights. Is this the Canada you want to live in?
No. Hell no.
Is this the place you want to raise your children?
Hell no. Fuck no.
If you have a
You may be wondering why we stay anonymous. We stay anonymous because we represent an idea. You cannot suppress, you cannot arrest, and you cannot kill an idea. We represent freedom. Freedom of speech, freedom of information, and you have the fucking right to your privacy. You have the right not to be surveyed by your government without a fucking warrant.
Go!
This repeats at least a few more times.
That idea is that we all want to live as equals. We don't want to suppress ourselves.
Off we go up Young Street. This is going to be a blast. To the people, motherfuckers. Remember that. Yeah.
Yeah. Here.
Got it. Before the ring of traffic horses come get us.
Manufactured to keep me unequivocally subliminal, transmitted by monopolized media visuals. So are real pitiful criminals, habitual utilized typical rituals with false pretense. It attempts to be spiritual, does it not make it original? And the color of the skin makes it feel invisible, like microscopic miscarriage is lent to the umbilical. Only a fucking imbecile will think that the world is uncorrectable. Remember that you're susceptible to becoming a spectacle.
Remember the 5th of November.
No, that you never said. I'm from and you gotta give away some of what you got. The more people I'm from. So I said, I said, fuck you.
Starts and ends at Queen's Park. Really.
I'm going to
Yeah. I will donate mine if
that's I'll give it to
you. I can't run there, but no.
Fuck, can I?
Dude, do we have anyone that's crazy enough here to help me climb up and put an anonymous mask on his face?
My kid goes up and picks up garbage in the park without me even trying, because he's like, it's dirty, mommy. I'm like, yeah, okay, whatever. His dad doesn't like it, but I'm like, hey, we'll pick it up. Yeah, I like that idea. Like, oh, yeah, he's great.
I had to babysit.
Guys, can we all group here together? No,
everybody's here. Are you sure, bro? Yo, are you sure, Elliot? Yo. Yo. You sure you want to do that?
Yeah. That, no, that one's mine.
I don't know. I think the statue's going to be harder to find than you think.
Yeah, we'll just put it on his hands.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, everybody, seriously, gather here in case he falls. This is our brother. We need to help him. I think any more over here?
Okay. Yo, you're not going to get it up that high.
Nope, I'm not.
Are you okay?
Put on the hand.
We won't let you.
Yeah, I'm okay.
If you're going to put on the hand,
you want some tape?
No.
I got some tape.
Somebody to help you.
I got some duct tape in my bag.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Whoa, 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 who